So, you've come to the richest woman alive for advice on your impoverished existence. Well, call me Oprah and spill your guts, sweetheart. Money talks. And it's telling me no.